Plug in the wireless handle receiver. Plug in the USB and HDMI extension cables. Install 2 AA batteries in each handle. Turn on the switch. Plug USB and HDMI into the monitor. Pick up the controller and play right away.